it is.
First one on the Rabid Baits Ned Rig bait. It's kind of clear and iridescent. It's got hair on the end. And I found these at the Bassmaster Classic and I've never seen anything like this.
So that's what it looks like in the water. That hair really flares out and just gives it a lot of action.
Might be one of my new favorite bed fishing baits.